I was on my husband's phone, which I don't get on a whole lot because of the memories and stuff. And I felt this song that he had wrote and had in his phone back in January, 4 months before he died. I love you, John. I miss you with everything in me.